Know all about the telly world by subscribing to TellyChakkar's YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay updated to our new videos.
Hi Fahad. Hi Chetna. Welcome to TellyChakkar.com. What people can look forward in your love story?
Ye ishq nahi aasa. Actually, when I heard the story, wo itni zyada intense aur exciting story thi that I got really excited to play this because Ace of Face ke baad this is my first acting thing that I'm doing. Last was Home. After that, this was kind of the debut for my second inning. It's a very interesting character tha, and I had such an amazing supporting actor. And you know, we both together, I think the team was really, really brilliant. Two days, we used to like not get time for anything, like kapde change karna and then again going for the take and hum dialogues line mein bhi kuch achhe se bhi pad thi, but I think because both of us had that experience in acting and then you know we could understand, so there was a tuning between us which I felt, and you know when I saw the edit also I really felt that was coming out, which was brilliant. And yeah, it's a very exciting story about a girl, how she goes all out for love and how what kind of sacrifices they both go through to save their love. Life must go on, that you'll get to know in a bit. Yeah, now he's gonna tell us.
Actually, जो सब कुछ था वो मेरे ख्याल से चेतना ने कह दिया. सबसे ज़्यादा चैलेंज यही था. नया ये नहीं था मेरे लिए कि लव स्टोरी कर रहा हूँ, बिकॉज आई हैव डन फ्यू लव स्टोरी बिफोर दिस ऑल्सो, लाइक क्या तूने क्या किया, ये है आशिकी. सो ऑलमोस्ट हर स्टोरी यूथ के ऊपर है और प्यार के ऊपर, बट ये है कि यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा अगर शूट वाइज हम बोलें तो सिर्फ दो दिन थे, तो उसमें बहुत ज़्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है आपकी केमिस्ट्री डेवलप करना, उसमें कम टाइम थे तो वो थोड़ा चैलेंज था. लेकिन चेतना के साथ काम करके मुझे ऐसा लगा ही नहीं कि मैं किसी और के साथ काम करूँ या हमने काम नहीं किया. शी वॉज़ वंडरफुल और मेरे लिए बहुत ही ईजी रहा, कम्फर्टेबल रहा शूट कर सीन्स करना, बहुत बहुत ही अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस रहा था बस. या बाकी प्यार व्यार दिखेगा आपको, जो चैलेंजेस होते हैं लव स्टोरी में, और जो शो का है नाम वो आपको एक्चुअली कहानी में समझ में आएगा कि क्यों है, कि ये क्यों नहीं है ऐसा, है ना. या
सो व्हाट इज डेफिनेशन ऑफ लव इन योर एक्चुअल लाइफ?
प्यार मेरे ख्याल से इट्स ऑल अबाउट ट्रस्ट एंड बीइंग लॉयल टू योर लव. एंड मेरे ख्याल से एक जिंदगी है जो आप किसी को देख के और किसी से मिलके और टाइम स्पेंड करके उसके साथ जीने की यू नो चाहत रखते हैं, तो मेरे ख्याल से प्यार वही है. प्यार अगर सिर्फ कपल में देखा जाए तो वो ये इश्क नहीं आसा और ऐसे शो बन जाते हैं. अदरवाइज प्यार हर जगह है, मतलब आपको अपने पेरेंट्स से होता है, आपको अपने फ्रेंड्स से होता है प्यार. लव इज़ ऑल अबाउट गिविंग आई गेस. या
लव आई थिंक इट्स अनकंडीशनल, लाइक इफ समबडी लव्स यू अनकंडीशनली यू नो, apart from having any benefit and seeking for anything in return. And I think the real love, if somebody has taught me, that's my little dog Fendi. The way she loves me every time I come back home, the way she waits for me, the way she is always there and she gives me that smile whenever I'm back home, I think for me that is love. I was trying to find the real meaning of love, but I think it's unconditional, and the kind of love she gives me, you know, like she always waits for me, every like her world revolves around me. So I think that, yeah, somebody who can love a little bit like Marak, she loves me so much. Agar 10% bhi hoga to chalega.
Since the show name is Ye Ishq Nahi Aasa, in your actual life, to what extent will you go to impress your lover?
First of all, I think the lover has to impress me. I need to get impressed because I don't know, once I feel that there is love, there is that kind of you know care, if somebody is really worth it then I'm going to go all out, but till then I think somebody has to do a lot for me to feel that. And that
looks if impress karne ke liye agar mujhe lagta hai ki wo mere liye sahi hai to main I can go extreme.
And what kind of a lover are you in your love life?
I'm very romantic and I'm very romantic and shy. I write poems and see, it's all about giving.
मैं
हाँ तो यार प्यार मेरे लिए वही है कि अपना जो भी है जितने भी दिल से और पूरी तरीके से कर सकते हो तो सब कुछ you know, I just told you that I can go extreme on love, so that's what.
What about you?
I am also an extremist. I'm a Leo, so for me, it's hard to like break that ice. But once I've broken, then I think I am a person. I go all out, all out. Yeah, extremist, a complete extremist.
Off screen, what is happening in your respective life?
Okay, there is no love as such. There is a lot of love between me and my parents, between me and my dog, and between me and my work, my profession. At the moment, I think I'm focusing all on that. I think I don't have time for anything else but just to focus on my work and what I'm doing and about myself. So I think right now the love is with myself.
See, I love all the people around me and I love my life and everyone in it.
Any other future projects that your fans can look forward to?
I am doing a web series for Balaji, actually the for all, for two of them, but I can't tell you about it. That's going to start really soon.
For me, see, I'm not actually shooting anything right now, so I can't say anything, but mostly that I'll choose to do in future would be a web series and feature, and television also, so that you'll get good content, a good story.
Lastly, any message for all your fans?
Guys, thank you so much. Please watch Yesh Mein Aasan on Dangal at 3 p.m.
Yeah, please watch and see the beautiful, beautiful love stories we all have crafted for you, and you guys gonna love it, and there'll be a new definition of love, I'm sure.
Hi everyone, this is Fahad.
I'm Chetna Pande.
You are watching us on TellyChakkar.